Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we're playing some Transport Tycoon OpenTTD. Last time I think we had just electrified some tracks and added on some airports and done some other stuff, so yeah, let's see what we're going to do today, I guess. Oops. That seems like a pretty good coal mine. What's this coal mine at? 81. Oh, excuse me. There's a coal mine here as well. 108 tons. Nice little tunnel, always good. Ooh, a hovercraft, nice. Coal hopper. Another absolute banger of a tune, of course. Okay, let's make a passing point on this line as well. Thank you. Okay, good. Nice little coal line just slipped in there. Oh, there's this coal line as well. Ah, whatever, we've done these two. I think I missed a spot there because I saw this train going around this side of the loop and not going through that side of the loop. Ooh, two aeroplanes. Where's this train going? Okay, to there. This town's got pretty big now, Rundwood. Oops. Okay, another successful line here. That's good. It's quite simple. Oh, 180 tons of wood. That's a good forest. I wonder if there's anywhere we could transport that to. Maybe over to there. I think that's far enough to make a profit. That's a big coal mine as well. Okay, I think this should be good. Full loads. Go to Binway Heights. Wood car. Wow, 44 trains. We've got quite a lot now. That's a good amount of trains. We've got 3 airplanes as well. Nice to find something in this area to hook up. Ah, Gunway Airport. Wherever that is. Is that that one there? Oh yeah. This is our little coal line. Wait, these trains move quite fast, don't they? This train is perhaps not keeping up with supply. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six. I think we can upgrade these oil tankers for faster ones as well. Hugen. Wow, that's a really fast plane. Doesn't have to go far, does it? It's quite a big town. Might be suitable for an airport. Darwin 200s. Sounds impressive. Okay, that's good. So we've expanded a few more lines and yeah, good to get that second train on this line over here because that was clearly too much capacity. Although now we're at not enough. Oh, maybe our upgrades haven't worked out quite as well as we hoped. I think it'll be fine. Absolute banger of a tune. Got the flute going, or whatever it is, the woodwind section. Loving it. Ooh, we're up to 12 million. That's nice. That's a fair bit of change. Still got all this space down here to build in. These extra oil fields and stuff. Woof. So it's our trains that are really making us the money, which I guess makes sense because we've got so many of them now. Aeroplanes are doing quite well as well. I'm getting a tiny bit of profit from our land vehicles, but not much. But then we haven't invested much in buses and vans and stuff. So, kind of makes sense. Got that funky bass line going. That's a pretty good forest. We should try and transport that to somewhere. Maybe just to here. Then we could also take this iron ore. Like up there, maybe. And then there's this coal to that power station. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, electric railroad construction. Well, this is going okay. Okay, now it's just time to build the trains and hook them up. First train, wood train. Go here, full loads. Go all the way down here. Iron ore. Go here. Go here. Coal. Go here, full loads. Not so sure about this track. I think this is one of the weaker ones. I mean, it has its moments with like the xylophone, but then that weird like wow sound. Not sure about that one. Yeah. Okay, nice. That's a good little set there. Bit more industry. Filled up another bit of the map. Seems like a good place to stop. So thanks very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Ooh, there, we're making quite a lot of money now.